Welcome to another episode of Clever Clips. And today we're gonna talk about a classic. Anybody recognize this? This is the BERC2 clip. And many of you out on the West Coast or in other seismic DEF areas are very aware of the BERC2 clip. This is an extremely popular clip. Why is it popular? Well, in seismic DEF areas, you have to allow for 3/4 of an inch movement of perimeter cross tees and mains on 2 perpendicular walls. And to do that in typical traditional installations, you have to have really ugly, unsightly 2-inch wall angle. And that'll allow it to float on 2 perpendicular walls while your other 2 perpendicular walls are fixed and they can't move. So then the ceiling doesn't fall down in a seismic event. The BERC2 clip, what that does is that clips over the back of 7/8 inch wall angle. This is seismically tested to eliminate 2-inch wall angle and replace it with 7/8 inch wall angle. Now, when you click it to the wall angle, you attach through 2 elongated holes in the bottom of the clip, and that permanently attaches it to the wall angle. But we made these holes elongated so you can do some minor adjustments right and left as you're squaring up your grid. Now, in seismic DEF areas, 2 perpendicular walls have to allow for 3/4 of an inch movement. So if I take a piece of grid and come into this clip, right here I have a slot, a very long elongated slot. And if I put a screw right in the center of this slot here, then that will allow this tee to move 3/4 of an inch in a seismic event. And that's for my 2 perpendicular float walls. Now, if I'm talking about my 2 perpendicular fixed walls, I can permanently fix this tee in place by putting a screw into this bottom round hole. And that will hold it permanently in place so it will not move in a seismic event. So there, with all 4 walls working in unison with each other, with 2 float and 2 fixed, your system is truly seismically approved for DEF areas. The BERC2, a lot of people like to just buy the BERC2 to eliminate pop rivets in non-seismic installations where seismic's not an issue. You can also use the BERC2 for that to eliminate those unsightly pop rivets in just normal installations. So the BERC2 is part of our Fast Ship program. Remember it on your next seismic job or the next time you want to hide pop rivets.